second and four. Again, time. Near side, intercepted. It's intercepted by Chancellor.
I don't think anybody in this league has played better at the safety position this year.
Kam Chancellor, one-fourth of the Legion of Boom, and while Richard Sherman and Earl Thomas usually get all the pubs, Steve Wyche tells us this may be Kam Chancellor's time.
When the season started, Seahawks safety Kam Chancellor was recovering from hip surgery and a groin injury. And even though he was making plays, they weren't with the splash that we were used to. But he started getting healthy around midseason and started making plays with impact, literally. And as we saw in last week's divisional championship game, Chancellor might be playing his best ball of the season.
As spectacular of a game as Seattle safety Kam Chancellor had against Carolina, it's the two plays that he didn't make that blew us away.
Literally leaping over the line was Kam Chancellor. He just jumped over everybody. Over the top again as Kam Chancellor jumped over again.
Chancellor took over Seattle's divisional playoff victory like a man possessed. Well, based on how he plays, he is a man possessed. 11 tackles, those two leaps, and well, let's let Pro Bowl middle linebacker Bobby Wagner let you know the rest.
Hey, bro, it ain't on us. It ain't on us.
Hit harder.
It's on us.
Let's go, baby.
Pick six would be great.
Let's go.
Fires. Ball is intercepted. He's going to go. It is Kam Chancellor. They are not going to touch it. Kam Chancellor. Touchdown. Seahawks. The Seahawks are going to host the NFC Championship.
Chancellor is all business on the field and fairly quiet off it. Even so, he showed Saturday night that when he's on the main stage, he can rock the mic. Mike Tolbert, that is.
Kam comes up out of the secondary and drops Tolbert.
He's the boom in the Legion of Boom and one of the best defensive players in the NFL. Chancellor's teeth-loosening hit against Denver wide receiver Demaryius Thomas in last season's Super Bowl was the tone setter for Seattle's blowout victory. Chancellor might be the most notable enforcer in the NFL, but he's not just about that action, boss. The Seattle strong safety is also the heart and soul of our defense, defensive end Michael Bennett told me. He studies. He knows exactly what's going to happen before it happens.
I seen my D-line. They put a lot of pressure on Kam. Once I seen him, he wanted to check his hot route, and it was the out. So I just jumped it. Came straight to me, and I seen green. Green mean go.
Chancellor said he patterned his game after the late Sean Taylor, as well-rounded and tough as a safety as there was before his life was cut short. He said he routinely watches film of the former Washington standout for inspiration.
Sean Taylor, he does it again. How about that?
Vernon Davis takes a shoulder pad from Kam Chancellor.
You know, he took a pretty good shot on that one.
Wow.
And there probably are legions of players watching film of Chancellor for the same reason.
Linebacker Bobby Wagner texted me earlier this week, and he said as good of a player as Chancellor is, he's actually a better person. But on the field, he said teammates looked at Chancellor as their big play guy. And by big play, he meant big hits. And because of the ability of Chancellor to disrupt the game, he said there's no one like him in the NFL. Absolutely no one.
All right, good stuff, Steve. Well, Super Bowl winning quarterbacks, they don't phase the Seahawks defense since 2012. They've played Super Bowl winning quarterbacks 9 times. Not one of those QBs came out with a W, Dan.
All right, as you heard in the piece, we are back with Michael Robinson now. Kam Chancellor, Mike, perhaps the most unheralded member of the Legion of Boom. Don't know why, because the guy is an absolute monster out there. What makes him so unique out there on the field, coming from a guy who played with him?
Yeah, I played with Kam. He's from Virginia. I know him really well. Kam comes from a very dark place when you're talking about the physicality he brings to the secondary of the Seattle Seahawks. I remember in 2010 when he first got on the team, we were sitting in the locker room before a game and he was just going crazy. I would say, Kam, what's going on with you, man? He said, man, I think the clocks are broke because it's no way they're making me wait this long to go out so I can hit somebody. I mean, this kid can do it all. I tell him all the time, one day you're going to get locked up for what you do to a guy on the field because it's just nasty. It's just very nasty.
Kam Chancellor is a nasty man out there on the football field. Michael Robinson, thank you so much. We'll be seeing you from Seattle again tomorrow. Kam Chancellor, by the way, an interception in three straight games. He could tie the postseason record this weekend if he can get a fourth. Andrew Luck.